Could you explain what the pseudoconsole, or CONPTY, is? Pseudoconsole is a relatively new addition to Windows. It was first released in Windows 10 build 1809 in September 1809. And it essentially enables developers on Windows who want to communicate with command line applications to be able to do so much more easily than ever before. Windows has never really exposed the plumbing, the underlying communication guts underneath the Windows console application. And it was traditionally quite difficult for Windows applications to be able to spawn a command line application and to send it commands and receive its output. On Linux and Mac and Unix platforms, this capability has been there since the dark ages. And you've always been able to spawn a command line application, send it commands, have text come back, and then deal with that text, process it, display it, or whatever within your application. On Windows, that was a lot more difficult in the past, but now all you have to do is create two pipes, a standard in pipe and a standard out pipe, create a PTY attached to the end of those pipes, and then when you create process and you spawn a command line application, you tell that application to connect to the other end of the CONPTY. You now have essentially a pipeline of your terminal application or your application, the PTY infrastructure in the middle, and then the Windows command line application running behind that. And this allows all three of those things to communicate with each other, passing information freely back and forth so that you can integrate command line applications into your application.